हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैथिल पराग जांबुलकर। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव सीन हाउ टू यूज चेक बॉक्सेस इन जावा स्विंग फ्रेम। हियर इन दिस वीडियो वील सी हाउ टू यूज रेडियो बटन। सो दिस इज वी हैव सीन इन लास्ट वीडियो देयर वी हैव क्रिएटेड चेक बॉक्सेस। सो इन दिस वे वी कैन सी आउटपुट फॉर चेक बॉक्सेस। So what is the basic difference between check boxes and radio buttons? Check boxes we can select it any number. For example, I can select hostel, I can select mess, I can select gym. If I want, I can select only two. If I want, I can select only one. So multiple check boxes we can select. But that is the difference between radio buttons and check boxes. So suppose these are the radio buttons. So only one radio button we can choose. For example, look at. So for this program, this is the output. So here we can choose only one option. So from this radio buttons, we can choose only one option. So in this blog post, I have written code for using radio buttons. I will provide this link in chat box. From there, you can take this code. So first we'll run this program. We'll see this output and then we'll discuss it. So we'll run this code. So our program got compiled. Now we will run it. So here we got output. So here name something I will write, suppose Parag, college PICT, and department. Now look at this. These are the radio buttons. So department, I have provided computer department, electronics department, IT department. So if I choose computer department, so if I click on submit button, I am getting this output. Now if I choose electronics department, submit, so we get this output. Now focus on this. So I can select only one radio button. So see, if I choose IT department, so these two are unselected. If I choose computer department, these two are unselected. And if I choose electronics department, then these two radio buttons are unselected. So that is a speciality of radio button. Check boxes you can select any number, and because of that we need to form. So look at this. Just like check boxes are for text field, we have class J text field. For labels we have class J label. For check boxes we have class J check box. In the same way, we need to create object of J radio button. This is a class name, J radio button. Here we have created object J radio button. These are the objects for radio button. J radio button is a class, and this class is provided by this package javax.sync. Inside this package, J radio button class is provided, and we have created these objects R1, R2, R3. And here we are defining and we are putting some text for that particular radio button. Now see, from this radio buttons, we can select only one radio button, and that's why we need to form a group of the radio button. So see, you are creating one group of this, and for that we need to call, we need to create object of button group class. So button group is a class. We are creating one object of that, and there we are adding this radio button. So see, button group, this is object of button group. Here we are adding R1 radio button, then R2 radio button, and R3 radio button. And because of that, only one radio button can be selected. And afterwards, see, to put these radio buttons on frame, just we need to call add R1, add R2, add R3. So these three radio buttons are added on a frame. As we have also added them in this button group, so only one radio button can be selected. Now see, so here look at this. Just I zoom it out. In this example, we have created one radio button R1 for computer department, R2 for electronics department, R3 for IT department. And suppose again later on I want to add again some radio button, for example city. for example, R4 that is radio button for Pune, R5 for Mumbai, R6 for Nagpur. And after that, again, I want to add some radio buttons, for example, gender. So, 6 are there, so seven, R7 for male and R8 for female. But now look at this. These are the departments and another was the city. So, Pune, Mumbai, Nagpur, those are the cities. But these departments are not linked with the city. So, I have to select one radio button from this. Then, for Pune, Nagpur, Mumbai, so from that, I have to choose one radio button, and for male and female, I have to choose one radio button. So keep in mind, to make it enable, see, if we add all these radio buttons in one button group, so only one option we can select. But we have to choose one option from the department, we have to choose one option from the city, and one option from the gender, that is male, female. So we have to create different button group. So we'll create one button group object and we'll add these three radio buttons to that button group. We'll create another button group object. We'll add all these cities there. And we'll create one more button group for the gender. And we'll add these radio buttons, one for male and another for female, into that button group. So here we have created only one button group object. But see, this is for the department, so only one button group object we have created, and there we have added three radio buttons. So one more button group object will require for city, and we'll create radio buttons for that and we'll add into them. So suppose R4, R5, R6 will add into BG1. Suppose we have created another button group object BG1, then suppose R7 and R8 are for male and female, so we'll create one more button group object, suppose BG2, and we'll add those radio buttons into BG2. So we can select one department, one city and one gender. So in this way, we can add radio buttons in our Java Swing Frame. I will provide this link in description box. From there, you can take this code. So friends, I hope you like this video. If yes, then click on like, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to press bell icon so that you will get notification of my next video. So stay connected. Thank you.